Hey, welcome back. As I always tell you guys, when you use dubbing, you don't use a big piece like this because it falls straight to the ground. It's real important when you throw her up in the air. You see what I see? See that right there? This is perfect. About a half hour from now, I'm going to start tying a chubby Chernobyl. It's one of my patterns. But I'd like to talk about it for about an hour before we actually start tying. Hell, I don't even have a vise. Thanks for having us today.